हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एआर टेक्निक्स। टुडे इज़ आवर फोर्थ लेक्चर ऑफ असेंबली लैंग्वेज कोर्स। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टीच यू व्हाट इज़ द बेसिक सिंटैक्स ऑफ असेंबली लैंग्वेज प्रोग्राम। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वीडियो आई हैव अ रिक्वेस्ट फॉर यू, काइंडली सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल इफ यू वॉन्ट टू लर्न असेंबली लैंग्वेज from scratch. Let's start. What is basic syntax of assembly language program? First, we need to write dot model small. There are different type of models, which are small, large, medium, compact, huge, and tiny. They have different purpose. We will use only dot small, and second line is dot stack 100h. It will set the size of stack, and third one is dot data, which is optional. If you want to declare variable, we will use it, and next is dot code, and next line is main procedure. And we will write our main program in main procedure, and we will end it with main and p. Every procedure we will end with end p, and last line is end main, which is our last statement of program. Now, how to assess a variable in our main procedure? For example, xdb 3 is a variable in our data section, and we want to get it, want to assess it. For this, we need to type move ax comma at the rate of data, and then move ds comma ax. It will store the data segment address of data segment in ds. If we want to exit our program, we need to use 4ch interrupt. We will type move ah 4ch exit program in main. We need to type move ah comma 4ch in 21h. It will stop the working of our program. If you guys are new to this channel, kindly subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and share this video with your friend, and do not forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you. I will meet you in the next video.